Hi there, I recently built myself a tray to hang all the planes on the wall. Simply lift up, take out, slide in and drop back. It's got a little bracket at the bottom to hold the planes, and then you have a similar one at the top. It's only the number 4 plane and the number 3 plane that also need a cutout for the knob at the top. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, cheerio!